Hey guys, how you doing? Just kind of wanted to explain this to you because I'm already getting the message, you know, how many channels do you want? I'm not looking to have any more channels. Matter of fact, I've got too many as it is. I'd like to shut them all down and just have one. But the beer chat is shared between Mark at Find Me and Kudame and myself. And we just thought that it would be nice if we have a channel just for the beer chat. There's not going to be any other videos up there. You know, maybe if we do a contest, we might put something up. But as it stands right now, it's just going to be the beer chat. And another reason I did it, another reason I got that channel going was because I know you guys cannot enjoy getting that list of beer chat, 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 you know, on Sunday morning, you know, when you wake up. Because it takes away from your things that suck, because it's there for you. On the Warm and Strat channel, I was breaking them into 10-minute sections to make them digestible pieces. Now, somebody kind of accused me of saying, well, he just wants more ad revenue from it. That's really got nothing to do with it whatsoever. I've always, when I'm making videos, I've always felt that make a video that you would want to watch yourself, and there is no way that I would sit through an hour and a half video. You almost couldn't pay me to sit through an hour and a half. So I figured 10 minutes would be something that I would sit through. So it's easy for you guys to, you know, click on number one, watch 10 minutes, maybe go off and do something, come back, watch another 10 minutes. But over on the Beer Chat channel, Beer Chat JP, I'm going to leave them the way they are. Now I'm going to do some editing. We're going to dress them up. They're going to be much better. Much better quality than what you've seen so far. Now, the picture quality may not be all that better, but there's going to be some more features on these upcoming beer chats that I think you guys are going to like a lot better. And for you guys that are going to be sitting in watching live, I would hope you would go back and watch again when it's uploaded, because I think the uploaded version is going to be better than the live version. So you guys are actually going to be watching the taping of Beer Chat, and then you'll see the real show after that on the Beer Chat channel. So anyway, we're really looking forward to getting this Beer Chat to be a regular thing on Saturday nights. We've already agreed that if one of us isn't available, the other one just goes ahead and does it with a guest or without a guest, you know, whatever the situation may be. So yeah, I hope you guys are going to show up tonight and hang out with us. And I know we're looking forward to it, and I'm looking forward to implementing a lot of these ideas that we've been coming up with to make this a more enjoyable show. So yeah, that's it. So there you go, guys. Beer Chat JP. Now, I'm not shouting the channel out as in, hey, go subscribe to this new channel. It's got nothing to do with subscribing or anything. I mean, you don't have to subscribe. You may want to bookmark it if you want to be there on Saturday nights to watch it. I mean, if you want to subscribe, that's fine. And I can tell you, as a subscriber, you're only going to get one video a week out of it, because we won't be uploading stuff throughout the week on it. So it won't be, you know, tearing up your inbox. It's just its own individual space. And that's it. All right, so we hope to see you guys tonight. Tonight we've got Jay Lankev coming in with us. Should be good. Another thing, I'm going to have to admit it right here. I am in envy of the BC Podcast Boys, because they've really got their act together as timing for their show. So 45 minutes for the beer chat. That's it. We may go over 5 minutes, but no more than that. So no more of these running on for an hour and a half, 2 hour things. Today is a new day, and a new version of the beer chat is coming. And I hope you guys like what you see. And if you do, you know, make sure you leave comments and, you know, do all that other stuff. And we're looking forward to see you. All right. We'll see you tonight at 10:30. And yeah, expect to have some fun. All right. See you guys.